In Winnipeg, I was harassed by this woman and her friends, and I feared for my safety, my life at times, and I just don't trust her. When I was getting off the plane here in Toronto, I heard someone yelling some profanity right as I was stepping off the plane, and I know I wasn't the only one who heard it, because she actually, like, people turned around and looked to see who it was. You know, I shrugged it off and I went to my destination. And then here it goes.